run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. You follow reason, you see through it, you cut away the strings.
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle. Hold him in place. Pull him under. Away from the air. Away from the light. To wither away. Forever struggling. Thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.
What are you doing?
Here, listen.
But how does it do that? A sea couldn't fit in there.
It's the spirit of the sea. It captured its strength, its calm, its freedom, so it can live on forever.
Thank you.
Come, faithful servant, for tonight we brew a ghoulish concoction, the world's strangest stew. Seasoned by sadness, burnt from within, ravaged by madness, rotten with sin. Torn up by conflict, ravaged by war, flawed on the surface, warped to its core. Hollowed by longing, hardened by loss, once slick and polished, has lost all its gloss. Look at it bubble. Look at it shake. The beast! It's awake! Look, Jimmy. Father's screening the Black Wanderer. Movie's almost over. Time to go. the light, or he'll see you.
Come here, boy. Don't you hide from me. I know you've been sneaking into the theater again. What did I tell you about going in there while I'm working?
Show yourself, ye one-eyed freak! I'll make ye wish ye had a spare.
My hero.
Show yourself, ye one-eyed freak! I'll make ye wish ye had a spare.
My hero.
Bring it back!
Keep her close to your heart. Don't let her be forgotten.
Useless, no good to anyone. It's like I was never there. It would have been better if I was never there.
Let's go. Father will be leaving the projection room soon.
think Father's been trying to fix his old camera.
One of the few things he still can. When the world becomes too cruel, we look for a place to hide. The dark can be many things. Refuge. It can be hell. It is whatever you make it. The dark can be a silent place. Silence can be empty. Is whatever you make it. The dark can be a lonely place. Solitude can be a sentence. It is whatever you make it. Sometimes it's better to hide, to let the dark in. Father's coming! Quick! Get in!
No, please.
I said, get in.
This land is a wonder, to be sure. But how will I ever get home?
Home? Now, why'd you want to go to such an awful place?
Hush! It's already started. Come on! He'll get mad if we're not back before him. What is that thing?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy, it has to take shape in your head first. Otherwise, it'll just stay formless.
I gave them everything. And what do I get in return? A bloody piece of rust!
This is where you come in. Go on, pick it up. It seems the tables have turned, Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets! I will not make this easy for you! If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hands, by your action! Play your part, villain! I'm waiting!
Do not give in.
late to build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot! What are we to you? Mere playthings? Play your part. You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Lily, are you all right? Lily! Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else. Watch. This is the best part. Come. We can't stay any longer. I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer.
But Captain Baines isn't a girl.
Steady your tongue, Quartermaster. I can be whoever I choose to be. If your little mind says otherwise, then to the depths with it. brother. He was always there, following in my footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could leave it all behind. The journey. Brother, he was always there, following in my footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could leave it all behind. The journey of a lifetime, a light on the horizon, a flame to call his own. Yes, he had it in him to make 1,000 souls burn. Make them feel alive. Make them live forever. 1,000 lives. But never mine. Never mine. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky. When we could almost reach out and take it, a cruel shade eclipsed the sun. Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something. No. What will the Black Wanderer do now? Don't worry. One day we'll get to see how it ends.
No. Na 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 na.
something bad happens? What if I can't find you?
Listen to my voice. Hold it deep inside. And I will always... If you want to make it to the end, just remember, the monster can be scary, but it's sad too. Because at the end of the day, it's just as lost as we are.
What? Who?
She's the one, Mr. Hardy. She's the one that would take us there. Father, no, please.
Stay out of it, Lily.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You filled the boy's head with nonsense. As if he wasn't useless enough!
You're the one who's useless! You cruel, one-eyed freak!
What did you call me?
Get away from him! You monster!
Thank you.
Father, it's today.
I know. I'm going to see her. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Did you get anything for James? It's his day too.
I had to buy something for your mother. That's all I could afford.
Come on. There's nothing left for us here.
It hurts. It hurts. It hurts.
Is it over?
No, Mr. Hardy. It's only just beginning.
Spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
Am I correct to assume you live somewhere nearby?
Yes.
With your family?
My sister.
Oh, you have a sister, splendid. And what about your parents?
Father.
Well, let's start with your father. He must be proud of such a strapping young lad as yourself.
He is not.
Well, how about your sister? Is she,
She's everything.
I see. You spend a lot of time with your sister.
She's always there. And she will be. Forever.
Tell me, James. Do you like sitting here in the park?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I think I do. out here, I could be anyone.
Truly? You could be anyone you want?
I think I don't need to be. I can play anyone I want.
Tell me, James, do you like sitting here in the park?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I think I do. Out here, I could be anyone.
Truly? You could be anyone you want?
I think I don't need to be. I can play anyone I want.